there, it's not going to affect them. Just want to make sure that one is glued. Okay, so maybe I can add that there. No. No. Nope. Well, I think I liked the green, so I am going to remove this. This leaf. Thinking I like that, but now I don't like this. I really don't like that. And I'm running out of space. I've got 1 minute. So, what to do? I'm gonna have to come back. So I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna go get a drink of water. I'm gonna walk away just a little bit longer and then come back. And then we'll finish this corner, see what I'm going to do here, and see what I'm going to do about the bottom. Okay, everyone, thanks so much for stopping by. I hope you've liked this page. It was hard getting here, but we got here. So come back soon. Bye, everyone, and God bless. Hi, everyone. Okay, I thought I turned on the video, and I don't know if I did or not, so I just found it off. So I'm going to recap what I did. I added this little flower here. I'll probably add bling. And I added this little leaf here. And I added this flower with the leaf, and this is from my new the new laces in my store. I added this part here, but now I was just saying that I think this is unfinished here because they meet and there's nothing there. So that's when I looked up and saw that the video wasn't on, so I don't know if it recorded or not, but I'm thinking, oh, there we go. That's a cute little flower right there. I'm just gonna fussy cut the organza around this flower. Oh, I like that. Okay, so then I'm just going to finish those that unfinished edge there. With this little flower here. Pull off the glue strings. And then I was saying that I probably will add, got some fuzzy hanging out here. I'll probably, after the whole book is done, add some bling here and maybe, you know, around here or something, some beads, because, you know, I think gypsies need to be really, really sparkly and blingy. So I also want to cut this because I think it's too long. This is my other page. So I'm just gonna use that as measurement. To cut these little, oh, and I said I wanted to tie knots. I wonder how that's gonna look. Let me see. Because I don't want them to fray. There, that's good. So, that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to go through and tie knots. I don't think you're going to want to sit here and watch me do that. So, I'm going to call this page done. I still want to add more something down here for more dangles. But maybe when I put the dangles on this side, it'll make me happy. But for now, I think that's the page. I think it's pretty. I'm going to go ahead and cut these little dangles, tie knots to the end, and cut the dangles to the size that I want, and call it done. So, close up. Oh, I'll show you the lace that's in my store. I don't know when this is going to upload, because I just got the laces today. I'm going to go ahead and put the laces in my store, but by the time I upload all the other parts to this video, I hope they'll still be those laces in the store. So give me just a second. I want to do one more here since I've got it on my hand. There we go. Okay. Let me show you the lace that's in the store. I'm going to bring this down so I can have a background, even though the black is a good background. But, oh my goodness. This lace is to die for. Gorgeous. Ready? Look at that. I'm going to bring it up close so you can see the detail. It's 2 inches, I think. Yep, it's 2 inches. And the other one is 4 inches. This one's going to go fast. And this, I just cut this one of these little motifs out, and that's what I did. That's what I used for this little leaf. I also, you know, spray dyed it in this area here. So if you bought a yard of this, it's going to go a long way because you can cut all those Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Little motifs. And I think I'm only going to have 7 yards in the store available. I'm going to have to try to... I can only buy a little bit at a time, so... if it all sells right away, then I'll just get some more, as long as it's available. And then this is my other new lace. Again, it's in the store. Okay, are you ready? This one's 4 inches long. Now this one you could cut. And if you bought 1 yard, you'll end up getting, you know, if you cut it down the center or use these individually, which I cut 2 little ones out. That's what it looks like by itself. And it's going to look like that kind of if you, you know, if you cut it. Cut it like that. It'll look like that. That kind of a lace. Oh, that glare is bad. And I will only have 7 yards of this one as well. And this one is 4 inches. Long. So, yeah, I haven't dyed this one, but I'm sure it's going to be gorgeous when I do. So, anyway, I thought I would just let you see those laces. Let me go ahead and bring the other one. And, hopefully you'll love them as much as I do, and you'll go run and get some. Okay, everyone, thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you so much for all your gorgeous comments. I really appreciate all your kind words. And stay tuned for page 6. Yeah, page 6 will be coming up. Okay, bye, everyone. God bless.